I want to say it without any fear of any contradiction, that it is ungodly for you to put anybody under your practice and you won't pay that person well. And you go around with the excuse that after all,